Some terrifying moments for those who happen to be inside a Deerfield Beach bank this morning. Two armed men dressed in black stormed through the front doors and went over the counter to help themselves to some cash. All of this happening at the Bank Atlantic branch on Fairway Drive. The men jumped back over the counter and then took off. If you know anything about this robbery, please call Crime Stoppers or the FBI.